you pay the meter, but still got a ticket. Why? Because Milwaukee is writing thousands of bogus parking tickets every year.
You can't tell me why you write so many wrong tickets?
The I-Team is on your side. Tonight at 10 on today's TMJ4.